everybody. It's Tiny Game King coming at you with another Draft League battle. This is for the first week of the CCC Draft Circuit. And our opponent today is Yeet. I've never battled Yeet, so this should be interesting, but I know Yeet's a great battler, so I'm in for a tough battle. I'm just going to send him the code. We'll get this going. We'll do a quick overview for the team. So I'm going to be bringing in Vaporeon, Arcanine, Grimmsnarl. So you guys, Heracross, Toadskull, and Dragonite. I could, but like I said before, we can bring all 9 Pokemon if you want. Maybe it was a downside for me to only bring 6, but I'm only bringing 6. We'll see how that goes. And, so we got of our Rotom, Flamingo, Donzo, Persian, and Meowth. No, not Meowth. Meowth's good. So how do we want to do this? I'm gonna bring that in.
And
the hair cost. Toadskull in the back. And now we'll bring Dragonite. Thank you. set up. Light screen. That's fine. So, if we get a bone on the dons, oh, that'd be good. Shot. Almost swords dance. Amulet. I'm gonna rock slide. You know, Rotom's quicker than him, boss. The dog was definitely a little more of a pain than I thought it was going to be without Tetsugiri. That's good to know. Doflamingo's gonna get all the same boosts as Dazonzo. Pretty sure that's how it looks, right? Yeah. So fix that. This phone fix this match. So, see how we can do game two and see if he makes any changes to his team. So, it doesn't look like it. Looks like he just kept it the same. Snow and Toadskull the front. I think we can be pulling in the back. Spielberg again. I'm gonna spore the potion. Screen. Take a train. And a potion. I put the speed up to neutral again. So we're doing extreme speed in Persian. And we'll Giga Drain into Gardevoir. That taken out. Speed into Persian. Or Spore into Dodonzo. It's gonna be pretty iffy. We can win this. Dodonzo. I hope that we can land it. We crash from Dodonzo, I think. Which we do. That's awesome. I'm going to do that. I'm going to take a drain. It's just still so bulky. Guaranteed sleep, so now we can wake up anytime now. Question is, it's like. It doesn't really matter. I'm gonna Dragon Claw. I'm gonna protect, because he has to put. He has to go through against Toadstool. Like, he doesn't want to put back to sleep, I don't think. So. Waddle. Get the drain. Yeah. There we go. Awesome. So, game two, we did better. See what we can do for game three. Patriot, I kind of forgot we had Big Poyon in the back. Again, same rules. Oh, okay, so brought in Carparaja instead of Meowscarada. Definitely seen going to Trick Room again. So I'm gonna spore into Gardevoir. I'm gonna close combat into Carparaja. We haven't used it yet, so you may not think we even brought it. Oh, Rock Slide. I doubt he's gonna discharge. Like, for one, we have a ground type, and two, he's not gonna wanna cut his own Gardevoir. my will-o-wisp. I don't see him. I really don't see him. Terror. Like, steel does not help him at all. So. Take the chance of Mega Horn missing. So I think we're just going to close combat. Awesome. GG. That was definitely nice to get this first week win. Played really well, we definitely had got some good changes up, I think, in between game two and game three, and took advantage of Yeet's changes as well. So. I hope you guys enjoyed the battle, and we will see you guys next week. Till then, have a great night.